plums. One, or how I learnt to hate my mum. Here's me, and my mum's just given me a plum. And if there's one thing I can't stand, it's my dad. And if there's another thing I can't stand, it's plums. Slimy little plums. Anyway, my mum says, eat it, you horrible little boy. And I say, I don't want to. She says, eat it. And I say, I hate plums. They're disgusting. And she says, don't you talk like that. When I was a girl, I had to blow cock for money. Do you think I could talk to my babysitter like that? Do you know there are some people in Jamaica who give their two-year-old to have sex with my face because they haven't had any sex for a whole week? I'm telling you this because... Well, actually, I don't know why. Just eat your plum or there'll be no breathing for a whole week. So here goes. I juked and jived around that plum. And then my mum says, goldfish, stop doing that, Michael. And now, I'll tell you what I do. I juked and jived around that bitch, smiling all over my big face. Yeah, she said, stop that stupid dancing vagina. Next, I said, look, that wasn't very nice. My mum says, but it's true, your neck looks like a great big hairy snatch. And when you move, the hairy bits make little scratchy noises. That's when I go from being cheery to absolutely furious. I start punching mum in the mouth. Kaboom! Ow! And then that really does it. Mum stuck an umbrella in my pee hole and opened it. My penis exploded. Oh no, this is horrible. Whoa! So I start to die. And mum was standing over me. And she said, rest in peace, Michael Rosen. And I said, I suppose I will.